Hello, this is Raymond and Errol Jones with Wheels of Fire, and we wanted to take a minute and do a quick info video on a racing wheelchair. One of the common questions we get is, do you push a racing wheelchair the same way that you push a regular wheelchair? Answer to the question is no. And a big reason for that is speed. Now, think about this racing wheelchair. If it was going 25, 30 miles an hour downhill, that wheel would be spinning super fast. When it's spinning that fast, if you were to grab the push rim, which is the round ring that Errol's holding right now, you would really injure your hand easily. Well, the way to get around this problem is we use friction. The push rim on a racing wheelchair is coated with rubber. And so the rubber on the push rim, then we have special gloves and make contact with that. Now, you can have a flexible glove like this one, or you can have a solid glove like this one. Now, the gloves are generally coated with rubber, but they might have suede or some other fabric on it. Then the rubber of the glove makes contact with the rubber of the ring, and you use friction to propel the chair forward. If you use a nice fluid motion, then you can build up some good speed and get rolling on down the track. So that's it. That's how you push a racing wheelchair using friction. This is Wheels of Fire. Keep them rolling.